fresh out the box. Stop, look and watch. Ready yet? Get set. It's all that.
Cooking with Randy.
Randy's sick in a chocolate coma, so he's cooking with Sloop. Today is a very special episode. Your college essentials. First and foremost and only is ramen. Directions for cooking said ramen include taking it out of its package, putting it in a clear bowl as seen here, okay? You need water, and you're gonna put water in said bowl. Then to cook it, you need heat of some sort, I guess. So we're gonna put it in this here stove and let it cook for about 5 to 35 minutes at what temperature you feel necessary. Voila! It's done. Almost. You need your seasonings. Onion powder. Garlic powder. Lemon and pepper seasoning from McCormick. And most importantly, with your diet now, due to drink. Assistant! It's chocolate! What can I say, folks? Just lather it up there. Oh, mix it with your hands. And then you just want to dive right in. Oh my God, folks. Oh my goodness, folks. That's how you make my chocolate ramen surprise. Thanks again for joining Cooking with Randy. Sloop.
And now, here's Keisha Parker with vital information for your everyday life.
When it rains, it pours. When it snows, it's cold. Breaking up is hard to do. Breaking a dozen eggs with a sledgehammer is fun. You are what you eat. I am 13 tacos and a stick of butter. And now introducing our musical guest. NSYNC.